#776 Tower Hash Founder Hash in St. Paul. Many people today, yes. Hashers. And don't forget to sign.
Our founder's hash, here at the home of our founder, Paul Rigamortis Slinger, and his wife, Victoria Rickroz Slinger. Hash 776 here at the Tower in St. Paul's. Today is all about looking back at 1985 and the very first hash and all the things surrounding that, and where we've come from since then and where we've reached, but mainly what it was like way back then. We're going to find out a whole lot more about it in just a little while after the hash, but first, by Paul Slinger and John Kelly, has grown to around 80 members. The average pack is about 50. About 75% a member of expatriates, plus short or long-term visitors, Brits, Yanks, Aussies, French, and other nationalities. I think we cover all that here. You name it, they get it. Peter Frierson, who I can tell you I've been talking to, and he might... Is he still on Skype now?
No, I just finished speaking.
Peter Frierson, who brought the ashes. From now on, till the end of the trail, you're now classed as virgins. All right? I can see the memories come flooding back. All right, the idea of hashing is that we follow blobs of white shredded paper. We follow them all the way around. We'll get all the way around, we'll end up back here. If you don't, you won't, we'll end up digging a hole and burying you.
Waiting for instruction. Come on, on, on. Checking.
so far from the sea.
On in.
Yes! Oh boy! Better now!
So don't forget to sign in.
Yeah, come on,
we just did the...
We have oil done. Cooking for all the guests. All the hush.
Where you stopped? Virgin. It wasn't me that it was a wrong nib. Is she French, eh?
No, Turkish.
Good. It's cool. Oh, well. You don't like beer? Right. Virgin in the mud and sand and rivers and streams on hillsides and in the bushes and trails of the forest, and having completed this hour-long ordeal, absolutely exhausted, sweaty and smelling like a rangoon, is henceforth not to be considered a virgin by any member of the Grenada Hatch Out Harriers, given by the hatch master myself, Softwood.
Session.
Please press silence. Otherwise, you'll be in contempt of court.
Hand job. Give me
I want you to come up here. Come up here, please. Come up
Guilty.
Here.
Guilty.
Penalty. Hang him.
You see, I'm innocent.
Yeah.
I'm innocent.
It was actually on the very, very first hash back in 1985. But it has come to light since then that she has never, ever received a hash nib.
What?
What? So we want to put that right, right now. This has been not for me, from people higher than me in the hash. I have to say that. I don't want to say
the board of directors.
Okay. I
mismanagement.
By the edicts of the Montsation and Noble Order of the Hash, hereby proclaim it as follows. That you, SNOL, having been here at the beginning, shall henceforth be known as Original Sinner. Place your signature alongside our seal on this professional scroll. Your false carry on, your name and prize. A full wind, you should be crushing drink, beer and multiply. We're framed in a Grenada rum shop. On this, the 4th of May 2013. Yeah. Give her a big honour!
Along with me.
Answer this question.
The accused doesn't have a lawyer.
But the man's supposed to appear on nobody.
But the man appeared on me.
You're supposed to hold him back.
The man appeared on me. You also give my mommy up and said that.
Well done, Jonathan.
Give a big honor for being a good sport.
Doesn't it worry, George? You want that shot?
Big trouble for all this. I suck in you. I think you're getting in big trouble for all this. That's stupid. Okay, you don't?
Yeah.
G-string. Beautiful, beautiful girlfriend gave birth to a thought and a dad. Maybe a granddad as well.
Hold on, he had a drink first.
So, we'd like to...
Come on your knees, boy. On your knees.
Recognize...
Congratulations, Roy!
Congratulations!
Come.
Hey. You purposely did that.
Bye, Harsh 776.